currently one.
Wait, is it 1:30 or 2?
It's 1:30 in the afternoon. We got into our Airbnb last night around 2:30 in the morning. We had a pretty late flight from London. London was pretty fun. We saw a couple of things. And we saw some friends. And now it's time to take on the day. We just woke up and now it's time to shower. So it's, what time? It's like 3 o'clock. We're gonna try to find some food and some other things. We walked around the street a lot last night and it was dark. Everything was like dark. There were some people out, but, and apparently today's a holiday.
Oh my God, I'm gonna go in there, get brave.
Espresso milk, espresso liquor, now that's an interesting concept. Here we go. So, Kendall, what's this place called?
This is the Catedral Gótico de Barcelona.
What she said. There's a lot going on. This place looks pretty cool.
Apparently an amusement park.
Thank you, Kendall, for bringing us. Oh, look, more stairs. That's exciting. Does everybody do that with their eye?
Oh.
Oops, Daisy.
So you got a familia.
Right there.
Where now?
You take a little gondola to get it.
So what did we already do today?
We wandered Gracia, checked out my favorite plaza, Cafe Comeche.
Wow.
We walked all around the gothic part of the city. And now we're in Plaza España.
Is that where one of the Olympic things was held?
Yeah, you can see the Olympic
rings. You can see the Olympic rings.
Vale.
brownie caramel, nut-covered chocolate popsicle. It's warm.